Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I'm gonna go in there. I'm really curious about this overhang. Nothing. Whoops. Do you sneak? I don't imagine you do. Wondering if parley will be an option here. Although, like I said, I am approaching with gun ports open. So to speak. A bubble level. I mean, who knows if we need pliers or bubble levels? A microscope. Ooh, the value on that. Oh wait, don't I? Well, that's always a good idea, but I wanted to... Oh, I'm scanning. Wait a second. I guess I don't have the... flashlight on that? Still get used to the controls. Guys, don't mind me. Hand scanner? Okay. So in this case, it's gonna be the hand scanner. Yeah. Zero wire and sealant. How do I... This is gonna be a lot of me. Yeah, I don't know if I still have that weapon. Searchable. Which was it again? Wait. Alright. Ooh, succulent? This will highlight stuff for us. A folder. I would guess an empty one. Cups. I can't interact with that. Oh, yeah, maybe not. What if I have to exit? They really don't have good... security in this place? Just checking to see if anything... a notebook. I don't suppose it's... Oh, I can't go into inventory with this on. So I can't open it or do anything. X. Oh, it just takes away the UI. Okay. Alright, I think we've seen it all. No admittance without security pass. I do not have. I will take that to help me deal with them. Cool. Starlock board game? Hold on a second, guys. Alright, that was a sneeze. This place is very dusty. I don't think they keep up with it very well. Bad people bear jokes, too. Why did the chicken cross the road? Huh? What's a chicken? Knock, knock. Who's there? Planet. Planet who? If I throw a party, will you help me plan it? Ecliptic mercenary says to a woman, I was gonna say epileptic, I've been hired to kill you and I always get the job done. Woman says, can't we talk about this, son? How do you keep an idiot in suspense? Okay, that's the only one I actually get, the only one that actually funny. How do you get a free star collective hick out of a tree? Wave. Lewis Lupper's Bad People, Bad Jokes, Volume 2 is the follow-up to his original work and, just like its predecessor, has become a cult hit. That's pretty neat. Maybe I'll put that... I can display that somewhere in my ship. So what about these board games? Inspect. Right. 1 to 2 hours, 2 to 4 players, ages 8+. Scholar sisters, can you settle the settled systems? Aren't they already settled? Neat. And then solar frontiers. The ultimate race to claim your home in space. Average playtime 2 to 3 hours. Okay. Perfect for 2 to 4 players from ages 10 to 100. So I guess 101 is no good. Impact driver. I got some ammo. I don't know if it's good for my gun, but... This is a fridge? Ammo or something there? Bottles. I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna need. It's what if I need some to put something in a bottle, so I don't know.
Curious. These are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility.
Yeah, I wonder what happened to the people that were here. 67 credits and 3... Do you mind? Were you standing on the thing I'm trying to open? A gold pyramid sculpture. A little light switch in here. Well, I should use the scanner again. I want him to get off that thing. Erlenmeyer flask. A funnel. Some funnels I got. Resisting the urge to pick up tissues. Alright, what was that? Something popped. Omega, the last days. The following is the opening of Camille Flammarion's 1894 work Omega, the last days of the world, in which a comet is set to collide with the Earth in the 25th century, and people must come to terms with the end of the world and what that actually means. Omega, the last days of the world. I'm assuming this is a real book. I mean, obviously heard of War of the Worlds, which we found several episodes ago, but this is new to me. Chapter 1. The magnificent marble bridge which unites the Rue de Rennes with the Rue de l'Ouvre, I don't know how to say that, and which, lined with the statues of celebrated scientists and philosophers, emphasizes the monumental avenue leading to the new portico of the Institute, was absolutely black with people. A heaving crowd surged, rather than walked, along the quays, flowing out from every street and pressing forward toward the portico, long before invaded by a tumultuous throng. Never in that barbarous age preceding the Constitution of the United States of Europe? the Constitution of the United States of Europe, which, when might was greater than right, when military despotism ruled the world and foolish humanity quivered in the relentless grasp of war, never before in the stormy period of a great revolution or in those feverish days which accompanied a declaration of war, had the approaches of the House of the People's Representatives or the Place de la Concorde presented such a spectacle. It was no longer the case of a band of fanatics rallied about a flag, marching to some conquest of the sword, and followed by a throng of the curious and the idle, eager to see what would happen, but of the entire population. Anxious, agitated, terrified, composed of every class of society without distinction, hanging upon the decision of an oracle, waiting feverishly the result of the calculations which a celebrated astronomer was to announce that very Monday, at 3 o'clock in the session of the Academy of Sciences, amid the flux of politics and society that the Institute survived, maintaining still in Europe its supremacy in science, literature, and art. The center of civilization, however, had moved westward, and the focus of progress shone on the shores of Lake Michigan in North America. It's mildly interesting, not too interesting to read, though. A cube and a thermos, tissues, and a hammer. Still on that thing?
I do not understand your attachment to all these objects.
Hey, don't you start with me. I have to drop some stuff. I gotta get I think it's Star UI mod running. Then I can sort this stuff by weight if I wanted to. Miscellaneous. Dropping. They're the bottles I just picked up, I know. I want the sand garden, though. Oh, we get to see this thing. Hold on. That's cool, though. I think I have an impact driver in the ship, I think. Thank you. plants. Resources, yeah, we're gonna need that. Better. Notepad, right? These notepads. Polytextile. I can't pick up much more. I can't help but think there's one thing that I'm just picking him up. Even when he's behind me, I think I pick him up. What about... Oops. So I don't know, I don't think I should be dropping this stuff. Even though I'm not a miner anymore, right? Fine, I'm gonna drop some stuff that might be useful. Oh, there's another impact driver. Oh, I definitely only need a coffee mug. All right. Reminder, run, okay. What are we running from? Making me nervous. That's what you're doing. Nothing in those. Kreet? So it's Kreet. Does that go out? Oh, duh, because that's where we came. This is the way. Sorry guys. I just looked at the same area. I was wondering why the fridges were empty. Oh! A heat leech. Oh, I took some of its tissue. Ooh. Toxin. Can I interact with any of this stuff? I don't think so. So these... are empty. Oh, we got one thing in here, another impact driver. There's just a lot of stuff, guys. There's a lot of stuff around here. Aqua? Was that just packs of water? Yeah, see, I think I pick him up. A molecule extractor. Access restricted, authorized personnel only, biohazard area. Personal protective equipment required beyond this point. Where's all the bad guys? Document tray? It's just a tray, right? A desktop organizer. Genetic sample bottle. That might be important, right? Notebooks that I can't read, I'm guessing. Impact drivers seem to be rather common. More ammo. Another bottle. Some of these genetic samples. I don't know if they're any use, there's a lot of them. Digipick. Is that good for picking locks? Kreet stick. 178. I noticed they're loading us up with healing. Sculpture. That's cool. That can overweigh me. I'll grab it. A pamphlet holder. Oh, my life chunk by chunk. I was very young, only 7 years old, when I realized humans are animals. Smart animals, sure, but still animals. You give us food, we'll eat it. We want it to taste good, and we want it to stop our hunger. Those two things, that's what's most important. After that, sure, some people want their food to be really healthy, as the experts say, and some want it to be pretty. But most people, they just want to cram something into their face, and that's when the concept of chunks was born. So begins the 120-page autobiography of Fred Blombert, founder of the Chunks food franchise. Well, luckily we don't have to read all that. I think I'm gonna stop picking up sample bottles. Notebooks. Okay. Oh, is it by him I wasn't hidden? Yeah, no, I don't think it's him. Oh, what's down there? Could be more books or something. No. Vacuum tape. Scientist? Where? Behind there? Does that mean he's a danger or he's dead? Synthafoam container. That might be a dead scientist. Another fire extinguisher. Can't really carry them much more though. No. And I'm assuming we're gonna get some more stuff. Especially if we fight these guys, we'll be taking their weapons. Yeah, he's dead. I missed how many credits I got from him. Do you mind? I was trying to, like, look in that area. I thought that was a newspaper. Infected specimen. Empty notebooks. Come out of there or something? A medical sample tray. What are you doing? Deal with the Crimson Fleet captain. Do you mind? Alright, let's take a look at this scientist here. Notebooks. Oh, credits. 142 credits. And sushi rolls. What are you waving in my face? I can sense already this is going to be a very irritating relationship. You see through those doors then? Okay. Oh, sneezing now, I'm coughing. It's like I really am in this place. So I told him, no, it's 100 credits, or I'll tell Sistef who gave me the code to the evidence lockup. Are you kidding? He was so scared he kicked in an extra 20. Damn near pissed himself, too. Oh, I can hear the lift. Just keep an eye on things like you said.
Yeah? You better. Brogan said if you see anything that isn't funny, it dies.
Brogan? Drink pack of water. Sparkling water. The clear variety. Alright, so this is like a mess hall. Chunks employee handbook. Soon after founding his breakout business, Chunks, founder Fred Blombart personally wrote the 3-page employee handbook. The following is an excerpt from page 2. It's like that saying, the customer is always right. Here at Chunks, if we know anything, it's that the expression, the customer is always right, is always wrong. In this case, it's actually scientifically impossible for the customer to be right. They have no working knowledge of our state-of-the-art culinary facilities. If they had the secret recipes to all our delicious Chunks flavors, then we'd all be out of a job, me included. Food tray. Thank you. Oh, another pharmaceutical kit. Meal pack of chicken, standard chicken meal. Mixing bowl. A sealed container. I don't know if I need any of that stuff for anything. How do I get that? Can I open this? I can't get to that, okay. Full food spiced worms. Fried and spiced alien worms, guaranteed safe and loaded with protein. Drink pack of beer. Standard pack of beer.
I have detected hostile life nearby.
I heard someone talking. Oh, wait. You're gonna go just attack them?